What's up mga pre? And welcome to DIY Food. And for this episode, gagawa tayo ng Pinoy style tuna carbonara. So this is a follow-up episode dun sa authentic carbonara na ginawa ko. Kasi as you can see, ito Pinoy style. So kailangan natin is yung pasta natin, dried pasta. This time, dalawang egg lang ang kailangan natin. And then I'm using 1 cup ng full cream. Tapos, 1 cup din ng tuna, canned tuna. And then, your local cheese. Your local cheddar. And some pepper, of course. Kailangan din natin ito. Kasi, carbonara. So, let's go! So, sisimulan lang natin sa pag-crack ng dalawang eggs. It's like so. So, isa-separate ko lang yung egg yolk nila. Kasi, this carbonara, I just need 2 egg yolks. So, this is the soul of the carbonara. So, even though Pinoy style siya, ayokong mawala yung kanyang egg yolk, which is yung soul nga ng carbonara. So, whisk it around lang. And then, ang gagawin natin is lalagyan natin yung ating local cheddar cheese. So, alam nyo na yan kung yung mga favorite Filipino brands nyo ng cheddar cheese that will work. So, in a pan, I'm just gonna saute my garlic with some oil. So, this is what's different from the authentic carbonara. I'm putting tuna. Kasi as Filipinos, we use what is available for us. So just mix it around hanggang sa mawala yung residual liquid niya from the can. And while you're doing that as well, check your pasta. Make sure that it is not sticking at the bottom. After that, lalagay na natin yung ating cream. So this is the Filipino style, kaya lalagyan natin ang cream. Hindi siya yung authentic. So make sure lang ma-incorporate mo yung cream with all of the tuna in there. And while doing that, isi-strain ko na rin yung pasta ko, as you can see. And then, importante is lagyan natin ng seasoning. Of course, salt and some pepper. And like so, like that. Mix it all around to make sure it's fully incorporated. Kasi ilalagay na natin yung ating pasta water. So this will put some residual starch dun sa ating sauce para mas madali siyang kumapit dun sa ating pasta. Ngayon, as you can see, hininaan ko yung apoy kasi I actually turned it off kasi ilalagay ko na yung aking egg. So, make sure na patay yung apoy, otherwise magiging scrambled egg yung egg na nilagay dyan. So, yan yung gusto nyong maging texture na. So, nagkaroon lang siya ng konting yellowish. So, okay na yan. So, what we'll do is we'll just mix it all together, the Pinoy style, still in the pot. We will mix the sauce and then we will serve it in our food. So, using my carving fork, kukuha lang ako ng kalderaso. Then, I will turn it around and transfer in this. So, this carbonara is basically a birth child of the creative minds of us Filipinos. Kasi, as you can see, as Filipinos, we just use whatever we have to cook something and make it amazing. So this is our Filipino style tuna carbonara. It's very, very good. It's not better, it's different from the original. Then again, this is DIY Food. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more videos.